see. Let's go. She was dragged through here. If you hurt her, you sons of bitches, I'm gonna kill every last one of you. Yeah, why don't you find the path? They're dead, asshole. They won't be joining your goddamn cult.
Thank you.
doctor in here.
Pain will set you free. Your body is an empty vessel. We carve it to set you free.
Free rule the world, huh? Not if they're all dead. She's not in here. Where are you, Lisa? She's gotta be out here somewhere.
The remnants of the release. So many. Too many to count. Now I long to join them. To be one of them. Now I am content. I wait to be free.
I must follow the path. I must stay on the path. The future is now. Today is the day.
The path sometimes leads in circles. I know, this sounds like blasphemy, but it is not. I have gone round and round, searching for the true path, only to see myself as I once was, looking toward me.
one is joining you! Hey, look, now you're found, yeah?
I'm coming for you.
I'm gonna go look around.
The lost are here. Someone's here.
freed them. He was right here.
He shot me!
Hang on, Lisa.
Cover me.
No matter what they do to you, just hang on. Lisa, I'm coming for you. This is a goddamn maze. They dragged her up here. Lisa's gotta be up there. Finally, Jesus.
I'm down! I'm moving up! Bring him low!
Come on out.
He's frightened!
Got him! Get low, asshole. Lisa. All right, Lisa. Oh, Jesus, what have I done to you? Lisa! Lisa? Hey, sweetheart.
No!
Hey, hey!
No!
Hey, shut up, shut up! It's me. It's Deacon. Remember? Deacon? Okay. All right. That's all right. It's all right. Come on. You okay? Damn it. Can you run? Do you know where the visitor center is? All right. That's where my bike is. I need you to run there as fast as you can. Don't stop.
Don't stop.
All right. Don't stop. No matter what. You ready? Huh? Go.
Yeah,
boy! Finally.
Bring him low.
Got ammo left. Get down!
Keep it up! We got him! Go!
My bike.
Run.
We're safe now. Are you okay?
No.
Listen to me. To the south of here, there's a camp at Lost Lake. It's nothing like the hot springs. Iron Mike, he's not like Mrs. Tucker.
I hated Mrs. Tucker.
Oh, you wouldn't be alone there. This is a nice camp. And it's a safe place.
Okay.
Hold on.
Ricky! Ricky, come back! Ricky, are you still on this channel? Lost Lake Camp, come in.
Deacon? Long time no hear. What do you want?
Meet me, okay? On the Cascade Highway where it intersects with the old Belknap Road. I'm heading there now.
You know what Iron Mike said? The night you and Boozer rode out of here?
Oh yeah. That. Listen, that's why I radioed you and not Schizo. Iron Mike doesn't even have to know about this. I got a kid here.
What?
Well, I mean, not a kid. A survivor. She's been out here a long time.
You've got a survivor. And you're bringing her to Lost Lake.
No, you're bringing her to Lost Lake. I'm bringing her to you. Ricky, you there?
Yeah, okay. I'm on my way. Lost Lake out.
Ricky? Yeah, okay. You're welcome. You're gonna like it there, kid. It's like I said, Iron Mike. He's, he likes to yell a lot. Look, don't let him bother you. You got that? Anyway, there's this guy named Schizo. He bothers you at all. Well, just tell Ricky. Or tell Addie. She's the camp's doctor. You tell her. And she's good. She's got medicine, you know, to clean up those cuts. I mean, you don't want to get infected. They're gonna help you out, kid. You can count on them, even if you, you know, even if you screw up. All right.
Hey, Ricky.
Hey, Deke. I'm surprised. What, did Tucker give up the slave trade?
Lisa, this is, Ricky. She's gonna, take you to a safe place.
Nothing has changed, Deke. Iron Mike is not gonna pay you for this.
Pay me for... Oh, come on. That's not... Excuse me. That's not what this is about. It's not about collecting a bounty or anything. Can you just take her? Huh?
What's wrong with her, Deke?
What's wrong with her? She was... Had a run-in with some rippers. I had to...
Hey, Lisa. Hi, I'm Ricky. Listen, do you like to go fishing? I love fishing. It's my favorite thing in the whole wide world. Would you want to go fishing with me? Yeah? Come on, I'm gonna tell you about Lost Lake. It has the clearest water you have ever seen. And the fish, oh my God. The fish in the morning, they jump this high. I'll show you. When we go, we're gonna have such a good time. Make sure you hold on tight, okay? Ready?
I really appreciate it.